Hello, this is GoldandGlory, and today I'm going to be doing another Rocket League video. And I'm really sorry about not doing a video in ages. It's been so long. I took a break over the holidays, and then I just kind of got used to not doing YouTube again, and I stopped for about a month, maybe even 2 months. So to say sorry, I'm going to be opening 15 crates, or however many I've got. I'm not sure how many crates I've got. I've got 15 keys. And then I'll be playing the new update, Dropshot, as you can see, break, shoot, and score. Unfortunately, I haven't got any turbo crates, which is a bit annoying, but I'm going to be opening all of these. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then I've got 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, 11 crates, let's do this. So, first of all, we're going to start by opening this one, and let's get into this. Okay, what's our first crate going to be? It's been a while since I've done this. I'm really looking forward to what I'm going to get. What is it? What am I going to get? Chakram? Ah, combo. I thought I might get Chakram. That would have been a really good way to start, but combo, not bad. Looks all right. Okay, let's do another one. Let's see if we can do it. I'm going to shut my eyes. I wonder what I'll get. Okay. With my eyes closed, I'll open them in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Loopers! Yay! Oh, that was good. I closed my eyes and I got exotic. Ah, and certified. Wow, that's a really good way to start off. Oh, look at them. If they were painted, that would have been crazy. Okay, I may as well, I'm going to do another one with my eyes closed. So, yeah, let's do this. Wait, oh, I need to do that. Okay, eyes closed, no hands on the controller. What am I going to get? Am I going to get a mystery decal? Am I going to get Crimson Lightning? Am I going to get, I don't know. Oh, Arcana. That wasn't very good, but no matter. I've already got loopers, so pretty good. Oh, and I got certified again. That doesn't actually look too bad. Not too bad. And now we are moving on to Champions Crate 2. We've only got one of these. So I'm going to do a nose crate. I'll have to move the mic away. So let's do this. Okay, that was a nose crate. Let's see. Can I get something good? I've got my eyes open. Is it good? Oh, I was close to a mystery decal. Octane Distortion, that's not bad. That might be the new decal I use. So, pretty good so far, pretty good. Oh, that looks smexy. I really like that. I'm equipping that now. Okay, so now we've got Champions Crate 3s. I'm going to do an out of the room crate. So I'm going to go out of the room. So yeah, let's open it and walk away from the Xbox. Ready? Let's do this. Okay, I wonder what we get. I'm not in the room. What's it gonna be? Ooh. Oh, turbo. I was nearly breakout type S, so not too bad. I don't really like that. That doesn't look very good. Okay, let's just open Let's open another one. See if we can get any mystery decals. That would be cool. Okay, what am I going to get? Falchion. Not great. Not the best banter I've ever seen. Doesn't actually look too bad. Not too bad. I wish I had some turbo crates. That would have been cool. Okay, let's open another one. What am I gonna get? Oh my gosh, if I got a mystery decal, I'd be so happy. Let's go, squad. Takumi Distortion, I mean. One of my friends really likes Takumi. Beamy Fun Seeker, he was in my montage. He might like that. I'll probably give it to him. Okay, so we're going to open another one. Actually, no. I'm going to start on mystery decals. And yeah, let's do this. Can he get something good? Is it going to be an amazing mystery decal? Give me Heat Wave, please. No, please. No, that was not good. Okay. Please, game. Give me a damn Octane CSR. Or something like a mystery decal. That'd be nice. Okay, so I'm going to say like the video right now. If you like the video right now, I will get a mystery decal. It's guaranteed. So you will like, if you like the video now, in the next 3 crates, I will get a mystery decal. Let's go, squad. Let's go, roll out. Okay, I'm going to get something good because you liked the video. Or if you didn't like the video, then I don't like you. Can he get something good? Spiros! Painted some... Wait, is that painted? Painted. That looks painted. Is that painted? It's painted! Woo! That's the power of the liking of the video. Wait, I wonder what color they are. Hang on, what color are they? Oh, that's so cool. Are they red Spiralis? Oh, I don't know. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Pink Spiralis. Oh, they look sick. I like them. Okay, well, thank you for liking the video. Obviously, someone liked the video. If someone else can like the video now on this crate, that would be good. Someone liked the video. Boom, let's go, squad. Let's go. Mystery decal inbound. Spiralis again. I'm on a Spiralis streak. I was nearly at mystery decal as well. Okay, this is the final crate, guys. Final crate. What's it gonna be? I'm gonna close my eyes. If there's anybody new watching, you better subscribe and like the video and comment mystery decal inbound. Let's go, close eyes. Oh, this is so tense. If I get a mystery decal, I will go crazy. Come on, what am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? Snake skin. Well, that was pretty cool. That was pretty good. So now we are just gonna play a ton of matches on Dropshot. So that was really fun. I got Pink Spiralis. They might actually sell for a few keys. Wow, I'm so glad I got that. But let's go and do some let's go do a little bit of Dropshot. I've already played a few matches, so I've kind of worked out how to do it. But it's such a fun game. It's really good. I really like it. So basically, you have can be broken. The ball gets charged every so often and destroys the floor. And if the ball goes through the floor that's been destroyed, then you score a goal. So yeah, and yeah, let's do this. Okay, if I get another crate out of this match, and then I get a mystery decal out of that, that would be pretty cool. I think I'm gonna do an extra long video. Maybe 40 minutes long, I'm not sure. So yeah, this is going to be fun. Look at my painted Spiralis. So beautiful. Just amazing they are. Look at them, so gorgeous. Pink Spiralis. Okay, let's see how they do. Okay. So I'm going to try and hit that. It's charged, and because it's our color, now it's not, but if it's orange, then it won't damage us. But I need to, oh, phew, someone got it. I'm not sure who it was. Okay. Okay, good, it didn't hit ours. Okay. Yes, I got some ultra damage. Nice. Oh gosh, that's bad. We don't want it on our side, even though it won't damage us, because it's blue. Okay, it's orange. That'll give us some time. Oh, phew. He got it. And we got some more ultra damage, I think. Whoop. Oh, we could have scored then, I think. Okay. So yeah, I think it gets charged like every 5-ish seconds or something. So let's just push it up. Let's push it up. And hopefully we can get some damage now. Oh, I was close. And also boost is on recharge, so that's cool. And that should be a nice little bit of ultra damage. Actually, no, it's going to be... it's not going to be, unfortunately. Oh, is that going to land? Yeah. Okay, let's hit it back in. Hopefully not into our area. At least, boom, and we scored. Nice. I'm gonna put a nice shot. And yeah, that was pretty good. Pretty good. Gianluca did a good job of scoring that goal. And as you can see, it falls through the ground when it's broken. So yeah, I'm going to defend a bit. And let's see if we can win it. Win it, win it, win it. Okay. If I get a crate, a turbo crate, I'm definitely opening it. That would be so fun if I got like a mystery decal or something. If I got, what's it called, the XX20 or something? I'm not sure. Got a bit of damage there. But yeah, I think it's like XX20. Don't know. Something like that. Okay. Ooh, that's kind of bad. I want to... Okay, it's orange at the moment. Now it's blue. Okay, I should be able to get some damage there. Nice. Okay. Sorry, I'm a bit quiet. I haven't done YouTube in a long time. I've forgotten how to do it. Okay, so we've got pretty much full boost. And now I should be able to defend this. View. Okay, I got a touch on it. I prefer it if it was in their half. That would be a lot better. And, oh no, I just missed it. Okay, it should be just about ready to charge. Ooh, bad. That wasn't great. Okay, that was a nice shot. That should get some nice damage. Oh, he stole it, but still not too bad. And I wonder if we can get a goal. I really want to get a turbo crate. If we got a turbo crate, I'd be really happy. Surprised it didn't charge then. Oh, now it has. Okay, we just want to make sure blue don't touch it. Whew, close. Okay, and that's some more damage. Nice. Okay, so it's charged our way, so it won't do damage to us. Ah, that was a lot of damage. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Damn it! that was my damage. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. Oh god, is that going in? I thought that was going in for a second. Nice. That was a sick move. No! That was close. Okay. Let's see if we can get them to touch it. Follow it up. And it looks like that will be a win for us. As long as they don't score right now. That would be kind of embarrassing. Oh my god, if I can get a goal. No, 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 no. No, don't let that go in. Ah, good. I thought I got MVP then, but obviously I didn't. Okay, so. Let's play another match. Okay, so. Oh, I leveled up. Level 32. I wonder, can I get a turbo crate next match? Be able to open it? That would be pretty cool. So yeah, I'll just wait until I get some more crates. I think from now on, whenever I do a Rocket League video, if I get some crates, I'll open one crate at the start of every episode for four episodes, unless I get a few crates on this. So, let's do this. Okay. Let's do this. Whee! Oh, I don't have any boost. Why isn't my boost recharging? No! I have no boost! The ball doesn't even get charged in this. It's a bit bad. It's a bit bad. It's a bit bad. It's a bit bad! Whoop! That would have been a cool move in real life. Okay. Ah, I love my breakout distortion with my pink paralysis. Looking nice and nifty. I'll get this. I got it. Let's do this. Nice, I got first touch. Okay. Oh, damn it. That's some early damage to them. Damn it. I'm not playing very well this round. Okay, we got damage. Damage. No. Chase it down. Nicely done. Nicely done. No. Okay, good. Why isn't it exploding? The game's broken. Okay, that'll do ultra damage, so I need to make sure it doesn't hit. And it's a goal! Ha ha ha! Nicely done, GoldandGlory. And he rage quitted. That was a nice goal, I like that. Okay, I got it again. Let's do this. Nice, first touch again. Aerials are on point. Ooh, I should have gotten that. I need to get back, because that's going in our half, probably. I want to do a little bit of defense. A little bit of defense would be optimal at this point. Ooh, so close. Okay, we can't let it get back into our half now. Dunk it! Yeah, I got ultra damage. They've got a lot of area where they'll die. Where we'll score, I mean. Hey, he pushed me. Ah, oh, that's so close. I'm going to go back into defense now. Someone needs to touch that. Okay, good. He did it. Nah. Too much damage. No. Oh, so much damage. But it's a goal. Oh, yeah. We're just too good at this game. Nice. I've got 24 damage. Sick. Let's do this. Let's do some more. Fortunately, I can't get first touch on this one. Oh, everyone's so bad at aerialing. Apart from me, I am the best at aerials. Ah, oh, I could have gotten that if I was a bit more careful. And he goes for it. Can he get that nice ultra damage? Oh gosh, they got ultra damage. That's bad. That's a bit bad. We want to get the ultra damage, not them. Okay. Nice, that should be some more damage in my favor. I miscalculated. Okay, so unfortunately, we lost because our teammate, I'm just gonna blame it all on the teammate. Our teammate is terrible. He cannot do a thing. It'd be funny if I got first touch on this. Wow, I did. I'm just too good at this game. So much banter. Oh no. Touch it. Wow, that was so bad. So was that. What are you doing, Hyped Harley? Okay, follow it up and I'll steal your damage. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh my gosh. Our team is useless. And that is a bit bad. That was a bit bad. Oh, and I didn't get the save. He stole my save. Hyped Harley, I want to steal your damage. No, 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 we don't. Wait, what? How was that not a save? How was that not a save? This is just too much banter for me to handle. This game is broken. I want to dunk it. Nice, I got some more damage. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Please, no. I feel like I may have stopped talking for ages then. I'm sorry. Okay, if I get this. Boom! The damage is strong in this one. Oh, can he do it again? Can he do it again? No, he can't. That should be 2-1. Unless we... Oh, yeah. I'm so good at being an MVP. Get wrecked, noobs. Oh, I've got an Easter egg. Nice. Is it even Easter yet? I'm not sure. Oh, I really wanted another crate to open. I wonder if I can do any trade-ups. Should we try and do some trade-ups? Do some trade-ups, get some good stuff? That would be cool. Okay. Filters. Very rares? What can I do? I can trade up... Okay, I want to see if I can get a nice import. Okay, can I do this? No, I can't. No, I can't. This? I can do this. I'll do that. Nice. Dominus snake skin. Not too bad. No, I can't do that stuff. I've got a ton of snake skins. Nope. Breakout snake skin. Nope. Roadhog snake skin. Nope. Oh, I can do this stuff. Don't need that. Don't need that. Can't say I want hearts. Nah. Okay, what am I going to get if I get an Octane CSR? What? That's not fair. Well, anyway, okay, what else can I do? Let's search for very rares. What can I do? What can I do? We know I can't do that. I hate having to go back to quality every time. Okay, I can't do... Can't do that. What can I do then? Mark? Nope, this is annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna trade up a bunch of these. Okay. Octane Racer. Anything else I can trade up? This. Option. This. This. I can't really trade up much. It's kind of annoying. This. Snake skins. Nope. This is annoying. Very annoying. Looks like I can't trade up anything. This is really annoying. I wish I could trade up these guys. I won't be able to do that. I guess I'm not going to be trading up anything else. That's a shame. I wish I could get rid of these stupid Christmas items. Well, I guess I'm just going to play a bit more Dropshot. Let's go. Dropshot time. Okay, I've been recording for nearly 30 minutes, so or coming up to 30 minutes. Probably about 20 at the moment. But let's do some more drop shot. Let's go. Hopefully I can get a match now. Hopefully. Please. Doesn't look like it's letting me. But yeah. I'm so glad I got them pink spiralises. They're nice. They are nice. Defending. Wow, this is taking a long time. Come on. Finally. Okay. That should be charged soon. Nice. Who am I playing with, a veteran? Nope. All missed it. Nice. That guy's getting a ton of damage done. God, he's just getting all the damage. He's already got 470 points. Lololol. Well, all of them have rage quitted, so I guess we win. Yay. Woo. Okay, can I have a crate? Nope. I want a crate. Give me a crate. I want to open one more crate. Plus. I don't know why I'm singing. I don't know. But I got it. I got it. Let's do this squad. Wow. He failed. Nice. Okay, let's see if it charges. Ooh, whoops. Yeah, this is... Okay. Nice, that should be a bit of damage for me. That should have been more damage for me, but they blocked it. Okay, Hyper, how you got some damage? Ah, that's going to be damage against us. Oh, whoa. It wasn't. Nice. I'm going to steal his damage. I got some ultra damage. Oh, yeah. And I got even more damage. Okay. I just like staying in their half and stealing people's damages. I mean... I guess it would be kind of annoying, but still. I like doing it, so I'll do it because it's fun. Nice. Some more damage. No, we can't let them score. No. Block it. Gosh. Oh yeah, I got a goal, My nose is a bit blocked, so sorry about that. I'm leading the party 350 points. Let's go, squad. I've got this. I got this. Look, noob. What noobs? They can't even aerial. Ha ha ha. And even more damage for me. I'm just getting all of the damages. Oh no. Oh gosh, that's a dangerous situation. It's a dangerous situation, and it looks like he scored an own goal, but actually he didn't. Oh no. Okay, can they put it up for me? Whoops. Okay, I want to go back into defense. Oh, that should have been a... That should have been some damage, but I kind of messed up a little bit. He got some ultra damage. Nice. And they scored! Whoops. Well, I'm actually leading the whole game with points. I've gotten so much damage. It's just beautiful. Okay. Let's see what else we can do. Okay. I got this. No, I haven't. That's the only problem when I aerial. Sometimes I do that. Wait, what? How did that change sides? That was ours. No matter. Nice. Wait, what? He stole my damage. How dare he? Oh yeah, that was a sick damage. Damn it, that was my damage. But then again, I was stealing other people's damage, so not. I can't be mean. Ow, that banter us. Still leading the game damage wise and point wise. I'm just too amazing. Wait, actually no, I'm drawing point wise. But anyway, let's do some more. I really love this game. This game type is like gonna replace Rumble, how good it is. God, noobs who can't aerial. He's so bad. No, 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 no. Please someone get that. I'm just going to get this little bit of damage. Or not. Damage? Nope. Ah, no. He's nearly ahead of me damage-wise. That can't be happening. But I should stay in the lead, yeah. It'd be hard for him to beat me unless he gets some ultra damage right now. Happen. Oh yeah. Get Ret Noobs MVP for the win. MVP. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nice. Okay. I really wish I had another crate. I wonder. I'm gonna check if one of my friends is online. He normally has a lot of crates. He could probably give me some. Nope, he's not on, unfortunately. But anyway, that was quite fun. I really liked that. That was really fun. Opening some crates, I got some really nice stuff. I'm not sure how much Red Spiralises go for. But anyway, yeah, I'll definitely be starting YouTube again. Hopefully I'll make a video tomorrow to make up for it as well. Maybe, I'm not sure. But yeah, thank you for watching. Check out my YouTube channel, GoldandGlory, if you want to watch more. So yeah, I'll see you later. Goodbye.